I tell her how much I love her for cooking them home. When them bills will pile up, cereal with the water. If Lord couldn't help us, we had hamburger helper. When you want it done right, you gotta get it for yourself, huh? It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level. But I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait to see your face and hear you say,
come on in, close the door and feel the vibe.
Another one, trust, went missing in the summer sun. And Ben and M can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, hit back, sip another rewind. Two checking as the colour spine. Cassette, fling it on the decks, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cons, but never coming for your neck if I'm on the farm. Cause I can run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, report cool. Plus, I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished, yo. This is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing rainbows. Suppose, if it was anything but main roads. Talking 10 toes, another case closed. I'm sure, cause this and this is where you'll find me. Sipping on a chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be. Looking for the trouble, nah, never be your mind, G. I keep it low key, like a baritone. Trust, far from sopranos, you haven't grown. Cause everybody talks tough in about a zone. Free kids, I get trained with them. So if I stand alone, reminisce I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. I know they used to bum flame when they used the sun. I never really did label me unusual one. It's dumb, cause I was trying to change position. Parts missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I want it gone, I stopped living, trust. I stopped living long. I want it gone, I stopped living, trust. Stop living, trust, son. I wanna be gone.
That's why you're my angel. You're my angel.
Hi, everybody. A lovely day for football here. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here calling the game along, of course, with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Bruges against Galatasaray.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Set up to play on the break now. Gone for the ball. The Bruges team today.
Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park. And I think the onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width in this shape.
Well, the team unable to find the pass there. They ran into a strong challenge, to be fair.
This is the team news for Galatasaray. Fernando Muslera starts in goal. Mario Lemina starts alongside Jean-Michel Seri in midfield. Falcao is the sole striker today.
Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly.
The Radamel Falcao is the striker with the X factor, the star quality.
Yes, he can score all sorts of goals as well. Strong on both sides and also powerful in the air. Real threat here.
On the attack here.
Oh, the build-up looked good there until the interception. Possession given away once more.
Falcao.
Great touch on the ball.
Dennis.
Oh, great chance!
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Put the corner in the middle. Keeper up well to punch the corner.
Keeper doing his job. Alvarez Balanta.
Holding it up nicely. In with a chance. Well, this was the moment for the first goal of the game.
Well, he was almost wheeling away in celebration there.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Now, can he take them on? He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
He might have put his teammate in here. Here's a chance! What a tackle to break up the play.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
To take the lead. And this time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming. And they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited.
Not completed, really.
Falcao!
Simon Mignolet. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Well, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage from this kind of distance.
The goal! Good block.
Well, he has cleared the danger. Mariano. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. And there's the interception. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Younes Belhanda patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. Surely the equaliser. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Corner swung in. And opportunity here. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Well, he fancied his chance, but he had the technique to get that on target, but it didn't work out.
Just wonder whether he took his eye off the ball at the last moment.
Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Got past his man. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
The hosts of control.
That's something for him to chase. Read the play well to intercept. Falcao did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Throw in here. Younes Belhanda into the attacking third. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Here they are, still probing away. Can really get at the opposition here. And it's back with Galatasaray. Saraki. Feghouli. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. That's cut out. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Belhanda! What a save that was!
The agility on show there was outstanding.
He's going to get a yellow here. That's the earlier incident, and the ref's got it absolutely right.
Yeah, hands up. He knows that booking was coming his way.
Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Randonk, Jean-Michel Seri. Younes Belhanda. Here's Lemina. Falcao. Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser. Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. Played well enough, Falcao, but he'll be annoyed with himself.
He's got himself a goal, but he...
We're ready for the second half, and so too a Galatasaray, who started. Mariano. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Well, space to get the cross in.
Golden opportunity now.
But what a good try, off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Can he set himself now?
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Well, the fans aren't about to forget that decision. I thought they should definitely have had a penalty there.
With great vision here.
Real chance. And he's gone!
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Cutting in now. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. Galatasaray went and got possession back then. Here's Lemina. Now Seri. Strong tackle to break up the play. Steered through.
Real opening now.
Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to...
Clear opportunity!
Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Mario Lemina. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
He's seen that room is on the inside.
It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to...
Gonna try one now.
And it's a goal here. Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Now Seri, Younes Belhanda, able to make the interception. Falcao. Falcao! One pass away from being a great move. Emmanuel Bonaventure Dennis. Good range in his passing. Opportunity to cross it now. That's well timed. Dangerous position. Henry Onyekuru. Onyekuru. Hey, read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help.
He's in here.
Super goal. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Falcao. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Alvarez Balanta. Dennis.
In front of goal. Saved, but not decisively.
That's a good idea with the...
Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
Saw the direction of the pass. Goes for goal.
Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
He's put in the corner. has to get it away. Neatly intercepted. Now Seri. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Feghouli. Younes Belhanda. Falcao. And that tackle has got him the ball. Now he wants to take them on.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
Oh, no, it was a great opportunity to get back into the game.
Yeah, that was it, Martin. They just haven't been at it in the final third. The strikers haven't been sharp enough today.
He might be through. Oh, the losing team are in trouble here as they nearly shipped another goal. 4 more minutes. Emmanuel Bonaventure Dennis. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. Far too close, the cross to the keeper. Feghouli. Younes Belhanda. Feghouli. Good interception there. We've got 2 added minutes. Cut out the pass. Younes Belhanda. He has to clear it. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
Well, this is the very first game between these rivals. And it's a difficult one to lose in that respect.
Well, I think there was a lot at stake in this match, and that's why the losing team will feel really down afterwards.
Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Surely, the equaliser. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those feet?
Poor attempt at a pass, really.